Hi guys, welcome back to our channel. I am Minnu.
I am Nidhi. And first of all, wishing you all a very happy new year.
So as you all can see, we are so excited for today's video because we are going on a date.
So this has been our tradition for past 7 years, if I'm not wrong. And we just love this part. I mean,
we make sure that we are going out at least once in 3 months. Like, it sometimes is planned, like we are going out today, or sometimes it's just like hum log dono, if I'm coming from my college, she's coming from her college, and we just meet and we are like, let's go somewhere. And guys, you all need to take out some time and spend with your loved one because it's just very refreshing, you know.
Like, ये हमारा unconsciously हुआ था ये कि this date thing, and then we named this thing as a date.
Yeah.
So and we have been doing it religiously.
हाँ, अभी पहले the first time when we told our mom कि we are going out on a date, she was like, क्या जरूरत है, चुपचाप घर बैठो. But अभी अगर we say कि अम्मा today we are going out on a date, she's like, okay, चलो.
So it's not like हम हर हफ्ते जाते हैं, but it's like it's how she said 3 महीने में एक बार. तो it's and it's very nice. I mean, we do have time to talk daily, but कभी कभी ऐसा लगता है बात नहीं हो पाती. But this date, you know, it makes sure that हम जो भी है इतने time में हुआ तो we do share it with each other and we love
it. Actually, you know what? To be very honest, हम लोग normally भी बहुत बात करते हैं एक दूसरे से, but this is just like a reason for us to go out and eat बाहर से.
But also I feel कि it's a whole different vibe, you know,
yes, like it is.
Getting dressed and going out on a date, so it feels
very good.
So the message behind this is you have to take out time from your busy lives to spend it with your loved ones. As we said it earlier, it is very refreshing and also it gives you a break from everything. And we thought कि इससे better दिन कब हो सकता है, like starting your year,
new year with such a special note.
We have got dressed and
we are coincidentally twinning,
so we are leaving now and we'll see you there.
Bye.
Guys, we just left without our masks.
You'll have to remove your helmet.
See you at the venue.
Remember the day you fell in love again. Every time she would cry on my shoulder, I was here watching me say.
So we reached the venue, we parked our scooty and we are going in.
So we just came in and she is ordering something. Obviously fries. Yes, it has to be fries.
Okay.
First and then we'll see kya lena hai.
Pinna nuggets pinna coco cola da irukku
arayam
aaja
oru country so chicken
I am wearing my winter outfit right now.
जबकि दुनिया भर की गर्मी
है ना,
मैंने एसी
नहीं चला. तो गुड थिंग है यहाँ पे ज्यादा है नहीं, ज्यादा नहीं, कोई नहीं है कस्टमर,
लोग नहीं
है. ओके, आई विल शो यू हाउ दिस प्लेस लुक्स. विल यू स्टॉप ईटिंग? We ordered French fries, we ordered nuggets, and we have got glass for a Coke. Look at her face, she is so happy. Khana hai samne, kyun nahi khush hogi?
And now you tell me that it was not enough. I told you that tomorrow's a global, guess you did have. I'm here for you, you know.
even if
guys, we just ordered some more food.
So we ordered a burger and we ordered nuggets again.
It is here.
I've no idea how the burger tastes like.
Haan. But let's try.
Oh, it looks saucy. I like saucy burger. It is huge, baby.
Let's do this. My god, so much ketchup. बन मीठा है, केला में वही प्रॉब्लम है. यहाँ पे ब्रेड्स बन सब बहुत मीठे होते हैं लेकिन टेस्टी है. वी गॉट अ नगेट्स.
Her shoulder that was here all along trying to save her. And now you're telling me that it was not enough. I told you that's enough.
So I guess out of all the food items that we tried from here,
I love the burger.
Burger was the best and Coke obviously. To make you feel alright. I know what you deserve. When no one showed you that. Of the world, and I know that love will someday come around. Guys, so we are done with our food. And it was fun, you guys.
Hi guys, so we just reached home and
we are mostly going to play badminton and maybe yeah, but the date was obviously and it was so much fun.
Hi guys, so we freshened up and we'll go play badminton for a while and then we'll come back and then we'll see what to do.
Hi guys, so that's it for today's video and I hope you all understood how important it is to take out some time from your busy schedules and just spend it with your loved ones.
And also let us know how you spend your time with your loved ones. Also, if you enjoyed today's video, please like, comment, share and subscribe.
And also do not forget to click on the bell icon so that you get notified every time we post a new video.
Toodles!